Jake.
Hey there, Dan Candace is Black Sheep. I'm right on schedule.
Yes, I am. I'll see you later on tonight, buddy.
Go.
So I guess we'll be seeing you later on tonight, is that right?
You got it. I'm pulling over right now, and I'll see your beautiful eyes in the PM.
So what was that about?
A hypey beast, that sun in my eyes, that sun in your eyes. We gotta get behind the sun.
Hypey
I think
beast.
That's not hypey beast, that's mother
colossal,
sun.
Bro.
That's colossal beast. This is the biggest beast. You know what I'm saying? We about to get on the road. We about to get on the road, do this trucking thing with the candy cane. You know what I'm saying?
Absolutely.
That's what we about to do, baby. We out. We gonna see you on the road trucking, baby. Boom.
Trailer,
okay,
to the brakes. Make sure ain't no cracks, make sure ain't no holes, nothing.
Look right here, you put it with the blue, with the blue.
Blue with blue.
See that?
Uh-huh, yep.
This is the lights.
Lights.
Make sure ain't nothing, you know, don't look damaged. Boom.
Look,
see the light connected to it?
Uh-huh.
I'm gonna check the lights right now too.
We're gonna check that in a minute. Lights.
Boom. Also, I checked the inspection, that you're very good. It's 2019, I'm Gucci.
Good.
I'll do that too. If you want to get that, you can. I'm going to start sweeping.
Sweep all that. Back of the truck, sweeping it. All the way back. Sweeping it to the front, baby.
Oh, so what I gotta do today?
It's gonna open it up.
Fluid in there. Come around here.
Yeah, mama jamma.
I think you got antifreeze in there. That's a lot in there. Higher steer fluid. I can see it through there. There's the oil. Oil look good, but I can do that. Put it back in there. Oil good, see? Black, but it's good.
Black.
All right, that's it for that.
Okay.
Everything connected, everything look good. is the most important thing right here.
Okay.
What you do with this is, this releases air to the actual truck, and this releases air to the trailer.
Okay.
Once you push these down, that means you're ready to go.
Okay.
But once they up, that means you locked and loaded, like you ain't going nowhere. But you want to make sure that you pay attention to this all the time. When you release those air hose, you want to make sure this is up, because if it's up, if it's down, and you release the air hose, that trailer gonna be moving. Even if you disconnect it, you're gonna be screwed. This right here will start rolling. It's like a safety brake. Boom, boom, safety brake. So remember, up is to keep you from not moving. Put it down, you're ready to go. I had to learn that a lot, bro. It was hard for me to remember that, but you know, I got it down. All right, I'm ready to buckle up, bro. You good?
Ready. You already hit the brakes already?
I ain't hit them yet. I pulled them.
Okay.
But I'm gonna hit the trailer one. See, you felt that?
I heard it. I heard it. Come on up.
The trailer weight moving up. And this is the air gauge. It has to be over 100, and then you're good to go. I mean, it can't be below 60. But I always wait for 100, because I mean, that's a good air pressure right there. You know what I'm saying? That way I can follow him out the gate. But
well,
we going to Clute, so.
Put the seat out. That's the front seat. That's the drive area, GPS action. Storage. I'm sitting on the bed right now. Another bed at the top. That thing go way up there. It's another bed to come on down. But quick tour. See what that sound like? Candy cane, baby. Now back this bad boy up. We're going into that hole, guys. Triangulation. That's the triangulation we talking about. Damn near almost a jackknife look like to me. But he turning it. Whole thing standing still. Those tires not even moving. Lining it up. They're going that hole. They ain't moving it back out the way. Gotta go in the hole. Gotta go in the hole. Shit. Going in that hole is hard, man. I know it's hard. Backing this big rig up. Colossal rig. Colossal beast. Trying to back the colossal rig up. Going into the hole back there. Got a line perpendicular up with the hole. Going into the hole. He did that. I don't know if I would be able to do that. Shit. All the way in the hole, guys. Crazy. And that's it. Five Force one time while we trucking on the truck driving the road. Candy cane getting it in. Here we go.
Yellow spread. Yellow bitch.
I ain't got no motherfucking game. Nah, I see it's a game. Ain't it take pickle? Broke everything. Thought I wouldn't put it rain. Get it on my heart. What's the only thing? It's snake. Nigga, talk to me. After all the mistakes. Was it really love, girl? Truly, was it fake? Shit wasn't easy, girl. Was it piece of cake? First, I was sleep, girl. Now I'm awake.
Like to the curb, you know, these days ain't too much on my damn plate. Me and you was running in.
me feeling no. 25 years old, trying to aim for gold, trying to reach my goal, doing what I'm told, trying to be a man, but you ain't really trying to understand much.
What's up, man? Good? Ready to go.